We are all from Bharathidhasanar Matriculation High Secondary School, Arakkonam. Myself, J. Paranivala from 9th Standard.
I'm T. Arvind from 8th Standard.
And I'm Srupesh from 8th Standard.
Our proposed system is boiler monitoring system in power plant using Arduino. Now my friend will explain about our abstract.
Now I'm going to explain the abstract of our project. First, the need of power generation in India is increasing day by day. The 70% of power generation is by thermal power plant in our country. So it should be monitored always. But it is not possible for manual monitoring always. So we have done a research and using Arduino and some of the sensors, it should be remote monitoring. Next. This is the block diagram of our project. Now I am going to explain the block diagram. Here we have 6 blocks. First is power supply for Arduino. Next we have used 2 sensors, ultrasonic sensor and temperature sensor. Ultrasonic sensor is to measure the distance and temperature sensor is to measure the temperature in the boiler, and display is to display the temperature and the distance, and relay is to switch on and switch off the siren.
This slide represents about the boiler. The boiler is a closed vessel to which is used to heat the water and to make steam. A boiler incorporates a furnace in order to burn the fossil fuels and generate heat which is transferred to make steam. This slide explains about Arduino. Arduino is an open source computer hardware and software, interactive objects that can sense and controls to the digital world. The input of Arduino is 12 volt and the output is 5 volt.
I'm going to explain about ultrasonic sensor which is used in our project. We use HC-SR04. We can use also HC-HR05, but we have taken 4th pin as output. So we use ultrasonic sensor is used to measure the distance. It will send a pulse, ultrasonic sound. It is above 20,000 hertz. It is not hearing capacity. It is not able to hear. It will send the pulse, ultrasonic waves, and it hit any obstacle and it return back to ultrasonic. From that we can calculate the distance, how much it traveled. Temperature sensor. We used temperature sensor to measure the temperature in the boiler. So the sensor, how it works means it reads voltage reads across the diode, and if voltage is high, then the temperature is also high. If voltage is dropped anywhere, then the temperature also decreases. This is the temperature sensor what we have used in our project. LM35, linear monolithic 35. In this it has 3 pin ECC and analog output and ground.
These are the specifications of ultrasonic sensor. This slide displays the image of ultrasonic sensor which we have used. There are 4 pins in ultrasonic sensor: VCC, trigger, echo and ground. This This slide explains how the ultrasonic sensor will measure the distance. 10 millisecond send pulse to the sensor on the trigger pin. The sensor will automatically send 40 kHz wave. The echo signal goes high.
Ultrasonic sensor and the human oxygen and the temperature in boiler is above 30 degrees Celsius. It will go to relay. Yes, it will again measure the temperature and the distance. It goes relay will act as a switch and it will run the siren. This is the program of our project. I will use some of the libraries, liquid crystal I2C and the wire. I have defined some of the user-defined variables for my AC understanding. This is the void setup. In there, the coding will run only one time. So I have defined some input and output in the pin mode. And there the void loop, there the program will run repeatedly. In this part, the ultrasonic sensor will direct the human obstacle. In this part, the temperature sensor will direct the boiler temperature. If the boiler temperature is above 30 degrees Celsius and the ultrasonic sensor between the obstacle is between the below 30 degrees Celsius, it will show the emergency alert. Else it will not show any emergency alert.
This is the result of our project in serial plotter. We have used a lighter to increase the temperature. We have only plotted 30 degrees Celsius in temperature sensor and 30 centimeter in ultrasonic sensor. Because this is prototype model, we can't in room temperature, we can't increase the for 100 degrees Celsius and more. So we have done it for only 30 degrees Celsius and 30 centimeter. The temperature when increased in temperature sensor, it will show in serial plotter according to the baud rate. This is the demo of our project. This we done in our school. This is the conclusion. We have done in prototype model, we have used Arduino UNO, but in future we can use IoT, Internet of Thinking. In that we can measure the correct distance. In using ultrasonic sensor, we can measure only the straight. If the obstacle is straight only, we can measure the distance. In future, we can use PIR sensor for in anywhere if the obstacle is present in 360 degree, it will measure the distance. And from this papers only, we have referred ideas and how the working principle and we have done this project. Thank you.